It's live. Is it? Okay, good. Good setup noises. Here we go. Some fun things are happening. There's no sound. That's not fun. Oh, there's sound. Okay. Why is it so quiet? There was just a blood moon. That's really weird. What the heck's going on? So yeah, I'm gonna go fight Ganon right now. I tried once before, and I had a horse, and then I didn't have a horse. Because turns out, horses die. And they kind of warn you of that, and I didn't listen. They do flat out say, don't put your horse in danger. And I took my horse to a heavily guarded palace. And he got blown up real quick. There's actually another horse. But I went back in time, and I saved him. I don't like leaving things to die, so I went back and I got him. And I never made it to Ganon, because there's plenty of these fucking robot things everywhere. But I need to know how far I can get. For science, I must know. Can I see Ganon? Oh, shit. Please. I think one of those guys one-shotted me. I was trying to get into to see the Gorons. But their air's on fire, and it kills you faster than cold air. Like, really fast. Is this thing working? Is this working, buddy? Is this working? But yeah, like I said, I've already been there once, and it's pretty cool. I think it plays the Hyrule Field music from the original game. I'm kind of a noob at Zelda, but I know a few things. Mostly the 3D ones. But yeah, it plays... Get off me, bitch! Fuck! That's weird. What was that? As you can see, I'm already really, really close. Like, really fucking close. As a matter of fact, if I land somewhere on the ground, I'll probably get wrecked. By a sentry. Well, a guardian. I think that's what they are, yeah. Ooh. Oh. Is that the one that just got shot at me? I completed one of those trials using one arrow. I just kept firing it, getting it, picking it back up. Because it's all I had. Because I don't go to the trials prepared. I played a little bit off stream. Because I'm not streaming the whole game. Because I play these kind of games a lot, and I don't want to stream my entire life. Because that's exactly what I'd be doing right now. Because I have no life. That didn't make much sense. What I mean is I play this a lot. And I don't want to stream every time I'm playing it. Mostly I just go into areas that I'm not armored up enough to go to and get one-shotted by some jerk. Speaking of which... I love how this is Hyrule Castle, but the Temple of Time is way the fuck over yonder somewhere. Yondu. I don't know why I said that. Okay, where's the bridge? There's a wolf. They should let you run into a wolf that looks like Wolf Link. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna land right in the middle of their pack. They don't care. No, please, don't attract that thing's attention. I've been spotted by it before, but I don't know what it did because I peaced out real quick. Mostly because I had two other guardians also targeting me. Because this is not easy. I can't climb that. It's not easy getting in here. But I'm gonna do it. I must know if I can encounter Ganon. But... Oh, I'm going the back way? Well, this is stupid. This might actually be the safest way, though. Because he doesn't have guardians patrolling back here, he just has drones. Which is shockingly too real for my liking. And also, I don't want to get bombed by fucking Ganon drones. Why do I got the sniffles as soon as I start streaming? Oh, and it's raining. Fuck! Climbing's gonna be shit. I got the burps, too. Cool, I'm developing a cold right when I start. Burps are part of that. Burps. There's some burps somewhere. That's a big fucking blob. Okay. I don't have my horse because I don't want him to get blown up. I actually have a second one now. I named him Spot Butt. Because he's got a white patch on his butt. Spots. I'm gonna need some apples. I've got like 40 of them almost. But, probably the best. Shit! Forgot about Dre. Cool. That's all I care to grab. What does this text say while I'm running around? Well, took my eyes off the screen, almost walked off the cliff. Maybe trying to get to Ganon is not something you should multitask with. Also, there's a tower. Fuck. How close am I to the front? Not very. This is about where I need to be. Here we go. Ganon must be thinking, who is this idiot paragliding into my castle? And by paragliding into my castle, I mean getting nowhere near where he needs to go. Why is it so pretty around here? I mean, weather-wise. And I have bomb arrows, you know what? Where's the... Oh, shit! Seems Spot Butt. I was not lying about Spot Butt. Or Guardians. Nope. That is not... I don't want to blow that up. Just do it. I can damage them too, but it doesn't really do shit. So, let's not play with them. Bomb arrows! Wow, I have maybe 30 arrows total. That's good. Get ready, Ganon. It's a nice little wall to... Yeah, I can sneak past him with this. That's cool. Some birds. Other shit. There's the bridge. Okay. I'm kind of close. I'm going to stop sniffing into the damn microphone. Ooh, this will help me fight Ganon. More than a few strikes. Shit. Oh, that's right. Only the Master Sword can kill Ganon, generally. I have... Soldier's Broadsword. No, I got this. Fuck, who... Oh, no. That fancy jazz music means you're about to get shot. And get all kinds of fucked up. And if you have a horse, he'll get obliterated. Literally. No, please. Well, I ain't escaping that. Oh, I escaped it. Alright. Where's that bridge? That's not the bridge. Alright, look at that fuck. Look at that idiot. I'm gonna screen cap that. Damn it. He moved his leg last second. Asshole. Am I at the front yet? No! How did I end up getting... How? I thought I was almost at the front. Doesn't matter. There's all that... All that evil demon... I don't want to say it. I'll say it. Splooge. Yeah. That hurts. Don't touch that shit. It's almost... Well, it's not really insta-death. The Fiery Mountain is more insta-death than this shit. Oh, but I've effectively trapped myself. There's no way in hell I'm gonna try and cross that on foot. But you can walk on the black parts. Oh, fuck me. No, I can't. Whee! Dead. If you put the final boss somewhere where I can get to him without playing the rest of the game, I will try to get to him. I don't even have the iconic green tunic yet. I sort of do. Got the winterized one. Always winterize your tunics. Let's kick some ice. I can kick ice. Because I can run around in the snowy places. Although there's an even colder place that I can't go to. That'll kill you pretty quick too. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Shit. Those were a nice surprise too. The legend only talks about the guardians, not those shits. First time I rolled up and saw those, I was pleasantly surprised. Love what you've done with the place. Ha has jokes. Seriously though, cleanup on this place is gonna be shit. Whee! How are we gonna get rid of the demon splooge? Let alone the fucking fangs he's put everywhere. I did it again. I'm stuck. Alright, I got this. Why did I go this way? Excuse me. Alright. Fuck it. I'll bite the bullet. Just go down here. Okay. I think I'll make it. What? What? I don't know what that shit was. Never mind that shit. I'll count it. Whatever. I didn't think I was gonna make this climb. I might not still. Alright, here we go. Here we go. We made it to the bridge. Past the guardians. Past the drones. Now it's time. It's time. Enjoy. What you want, Ganon? Zelda will help me. Why didn't he just come down here and end me? I don't know. And should I be able to open this gate? Another good question. But, no real need to when you can just do this. Fuck. Also, never mind. Thought that drone got me. But he didn't. Oh, that is a drone. I mean, he's got the lasers. Okay. And the map turns into this cool 3D hologram shit, which is pretty sweet. The last time I came here, it was all gray and... Oh, I don't have the autosaves anymore when my horse got blown up. Yeah, definitely... Oh, no! I'm already in a shitload of trouble. Oh my fucking goodness. I hear this sweet music. Cool. Getting sick while trying to fight Ganon. Nope. Seriously. Might need a different plan. Yep, I think I can do this. By this, I just mean get up here. I do not mean win. Yeah. Oh! Sweet. I have foreseen my victory. Damn it. This is bad. Good sentry drone. Sentry drone? What the fuck is that? This is bad. No, sir! I'm never gonna make it. I'm not gonna make this. You're probably supposed to have something that can kill the guardians by this point, and I do not. I most assuredly do not have a way to win. Where there's a will, there's a way. Huh? Oh, they should have put treasure there. If that one wakes up, can I just give it a push? Give me your nuts. Oh, fuck. I meant screws. Cool! What'd I get? Even better. I'm gonna fuck one of them up right now. I'm good. Oh, I don't have the range to do that. What the fuck am I talking about? No, I got this. I got this. Zap, yo dumbass! Okay. Well. Oh, that's cool. I want some wood. Phrasing. No thanks, please. Okay. I legit do not know how to read this map. So, oh my goodness. Look at this winding path. It's more fun doing it this way than doing it when you're actually equipped. Because now I have to be like, oh fuck. I actually have to have like equipment and shit. Or no, I mean this way I actually have to like think. Although I can't outthink this. I don't think this is gonna happen actually. I just want to get to him, and I don't think I will. Because they're all well aware that I'm here, and they can all, like, one-shot me. This was bad. If I have the stamina, though, which I don't... Fuck. This isn't as fun as I thought it would be. Oh. Bye. Laser friend, where are you? Oh, there you are. Is that one walking? No, they wouldn't be mean enough to do that, would they? Fuck. It's okay, there's only like three of them targeting me. I do not. Oh, no. Ooh! Foreseen my victory. The trick is... I don't know what the trick is! There's no trick. I just fucking died. So I probably need better armor, more stamina, more hearts, oh, and the Master Sword. I want to know if I can get... Oh, I'm watching the replay. That last laser just kind of froze. So if I hadn't gotten nuked by one laser, another one was just going to go right up my ass and end me. Ladder! Silly ladder, I didn't know you were there before. That's what I needed. A ladder. I also need... You want some? Oh, he adjusted last second. That's not cool. Try and hit me, bitch. So who else saw me and was shooting at me? Oh, probably his ass. I didn't even hit him. Huh. I don't have any kind of weaponry to hurt them. Not even bomb arrows. What about magnets? Wrong button. Nope. What about a picture? Ooh, I did actually need a picture of him. Okay, that's cool. Got a picture of him. Who's aiming at me? No, there's no way. They got me pinned down. I need air support. But they have it, so I'm fucked. Oh. I thought that was gonna miss. Alright, I'm gonna give this one more try, because this is pretty dumb. This was not one of my better plans. It's dangerous to approach enemies like Ganon. I'm lower on hearts than I should be. Oh, good to know about guardians. Low-powered weapons won't hurt them. Alright. Thanks for the tip. If I could just climb onto one of those. Is it steep enough to let me stand up? Well, that was a good jump. Good little dismount I did there. Oh, also, I'm fucked. No, I'm not. It stopped rendering him. I think. Shit, I can't climb it? They knew what idiots like me would try. To climb this and just cheese my way to the top of the castle. Fuckers. Who sees me? Oh, probably that fucking drone. Whee! Yay! Gonna need some apples now. They're only giving me a quarter. No, they're giving me a lot. Sometimes they do half a heart, other times they do. Like. Half and a quarter, what is that about? What's that about? Shit. Maybe. I just need to get 8 spirit orbs. To get 2 more gauges for my, thing. Ooh, what's this? Oh. Cool. All right, I'm just gonna be patient and climb up. Perhaps nothing. This is stupid. But there's no guardians, so...
I will make it to Ganon. Lord Ganon, I shall smite you.
Shit, what does that mean? It's like constant blood moon weather around here. Things blowing up. Oh no. No, please. Please. You have guardian towers too. Okay. That's what that was. The sound of one of them bitches waking up. Is there somewhere I can climb up to? This harrowing music for this harrowing journey. I'm gonna save right here, because I think I've made enough progress to actually, for this to actually matter. But I don't know. How close to the top can I, wait, why don't I try, yeah, start from here. Start from here, and then I might be able to climb up. I think I have just enough stamina to just do some really stupid shit. Just, you know, just check my phone. Check my phone while, There we go. Just, you know, work-related shit. Just fuck all that. I'm trying to get killed by Ganon. Oh, shit. Damn it. While I was busy answering dumb things on my phone, I didn't pay attention to my stamina. Also, there was no need to leap as many times as I did. Somehow, it would be harder to climb if you just kept jumping like an idiot. It's actually better to just do it this way, and then go last minute! Drones be damned, I'm going to make this. I'm also gonna save like every 5 seconds. Because damn it, I'm going to get to him. Now watch some giant Lizalfos skeleton show up and just fuck everything up for me. Oh shit! Oh sh! Hey friend, I'm inside the castle. This is, Ooh, dog. Silver rupee, that's cool. Oh yeah! That was some Wario sounds. Random reference to Mario All-Star Soccer shit. What do you have? What kind of arrow is that? Well, you keep doing things with it. Wait a minute. Oh shit, I was trying to take a picture. I mean, you no harm. What kind of Lizalfos is that? Black. Okay. Okay, cool. Cool. Oh, not cool. For being as fast as they are, they suck at chasing me. They've had every opportunity to kill me, like this one will. No, please. I just want to see Lord Ganon. Lord Ganon. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, hey, ice arrows? Why do you have them? You're a lizard. Heh, a lizard with shit aim. Oh, good. Lots of bombs and shit. Is that the Master Sword? Please be the Master Sword. Great Frostblade. Yeah, like I'm gonna keep the shit I have right now. What should I get rid of out of this entire arsenal? I have a bunch of rare weapons and a fucking Bokoblin arm. This looks like the Ultima weapon from Kingdom Hearts 2. Perhaps I have the weapon needed to face Ganon now. Perhaps this is a stupid idea still. Shit. You're cold-blooded. Will this hurt you? Bitch! Not really. Oh, that's cool as shit. Ugh. Oh, fuck. Last time I didn't check my corners, I got shanked by a jerk with a pitchfork. I wonder if I'm one of the first idiots to try this. Probably not. You wanna fight, bitch? I gotta try this. Yep. Gotta try to freeze him. Oh, no. No! Okay. Nope. I made progress, though. Please throw me back in Ganon's castle. No, it's my castle. Fuck Ganon. Nervous. I never thought I'd actually get inside the castle. Yes. Alright. Oh. Fancy that. Hot damn. I'm also a manager where I work at, so sometimes I gotta stop killing Black Lizalfos and deal with that shit. Fuck you! I hate you! Physics! just wail. Didn't even like change up how I was swinging at him like he was some kind of tree. Just plugging away at his ass. What's this? How dare you destroy one of these weird winged statues? You fucks! So what killed me last time? Before that time I got him. He did it. Because I was crouching like a dumbass. There we go. That's how you change it up. Hadouken! No, what hit me there? What's aiming at me? Oh, that's my sword. Oh, okay. Okay, I thought like some jerk had like special arrows they were shooting. Nope, we're gonna want them all back. Trust me. Well, I did say all, and then I just fucked off. I'm saving right here. This is how they meant this game to be played, right? Oh, shit. So what's in here? Oh, a black moblin with a big ass sword. Rip. My body, my people needed my body, so it still moved on without me. Rest, rip and pepperoni, Link. I'm just gonna crack open. This isn't beer. What are you talking about? It's actually not. The beautiful thing is Twitch and YouTube are not synced together because YouTube always has to be behind the curve on everything. And I just see myself die like three times. In real time and then in the recordings. Also, the Lizophiles are dead. That's good. I'm happy with that. I'm okay with that. I mean, sure, you're fucking making me run the hall again, but it could be worse. I could... I'm gonna get fucked up. Leave me alone! Shots! Yeah, that definitely almost happened again. Hey, friend. I thought he was about to throw that shit at me. Oh, he is he's throwing rocks. You chimp. No, you want to play that game? Oh, fuck you. Ass. He can throw better than me. It's already been almost 40 minutes. This is scarier than Dark Souls. Aw, there's music. Familiar music. So many halls! And, aw! Valuables. Hey, I'm going in, I'm stealing a bunch of shit. Fuck this. Oh, shit! You guys got bananas? Mighty bananas. Yeah, will it? Ooh, and you have meat! How long has this meat been here? That meat's gotta be like 100 years old. These aren't valuables. This is all just chicken and shit. What have I done? Razor shroom? Fuck. Okay, so don't go in this room again. Because it has 100-year-old meat and 4 black moblins. Noted. If I beat the game somehow... No, there's no way. No, if I get to Ganon... There is no way. This isn't like Metroid or Dark Souls. I'm clearly missing the vital item I need to beat him. Fuck me. Right back in there with him. Keep your 100-year-old meat. Choke on it, you dickbags. I want this room. What's that? Shit. Shit. What is that shit? This is not good. This is not good at all. I don't think I can progress. Alright, I'm gonna deal with the black moblin. Maybe I can do something with that eye to get rid of the ooze and shit. Come on, the game can't do this to me. I've made it this far when I wasn't supposed to. Look, the quest says kill Ganon. It doesn't say you gotta do the other shit. Those are other quests. And I'm not doing those quests yet. I'm doing the kill Ganon quest first because it's at the top of the list. And I'm following the list. That is all I'm doing. I'm doing exactly what the game says. Didn't tell me to do anything else except kill Ganon. Destroy Ganon. There you go. King Broham sent me here to fucking do it, and I'm doing it. Also, that half heart is just for shits and giggles because everything can one-shot me, so I'm not gonna waste an apple. I will try and freeze things. I will throw a bomb at this bitch. Oh no! Is it? Oh. Can't wait to see the replays of that shit. Cool battle tips. Yeah, let me just cook something so I can take on Ganon. How would you know where the shooting star lands? I've seen one. I had no idea where it went, though. Maybe it's like Majora's Mask. It'll drop one of those teardrop thingies. But those are like exclusive quest items that have, from what I remember, have no use other than giving them to some jerk. Hey. Huh! Yes! Called it. It's almost like they're trying to guard the place. Hi, friend. Does he have a Zora spear? No. No, he's got his own weapon. I might have thought that was like a Green Master Sword or something. So many rare items. I forgot the button. Let's see. What should I get rid of? No. Oh. So where's... There it is. Open up, please! Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no! Fuck. It makes sense. He was pulling it back, and it's still really sharp. I commend the game for having actual axe logic. Good axe logic. That's one of the points to review every game on. Fucking. At least I know how to get through. I have about 30 arrows. Open up, please. I know what I'll do. All right. What you want? I am now without a weapon. No, that's the jump button. Treasure. Please tell me there's more than just fucking treasure. Daggers created using ancient technology. Extremely effective against guardians? Is it? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah. No, I need my basic bow. Because I'm a basic bitch. So now what? Well, I save. Because I am not doing that shit again. Alright, arrow. Oh, the black moblins stopped caring. Because I went outside. That's cool. Shit. So here's what you do. You equip that bow. Ooh. Oh my goodness. I should not have the things I have right now. Huh! Great. Should I really be wasting? Okay, you know what? Nope. I'm not saving that. Die, please. Kill me. Or we can just load. You know, I mean... That's one way to get back to a point you just saved at. I could be watching Fastlane right now. I only care about seeing Goldberg destroy Kevin Owens. The rest is just filler for me. So, let's take a look at our weird 3D map. Where the fuck am I? Oh, good. I'm just really far. That's... this isn't gonna work. Yes, it will. I'll make it work. Damn it. There's a pinwheel. I've been finding those in random places. Who was leaving pinwheels? It's a little weird. Is this seriously the only place I can go? No, it's all interconnected. This can't be it. This can't be the end of the path. I worked so hard to cheese my way to this spot. Fuck. Do you open that if you die? Oh no. I might not have the ability to get to Ganon 6 or so hours into the game. Maybe in Ocarina. No, actually not. There's shit you have to do to get to him. Although maybe you could speedrun your way. Ooh, I want to see speedruns of this game. I guess I kind of am doing one, sort of, by rushing to the end. Yep, take the long way. Alright, maybe I should re-equip bows. Oh no! Let's not whistle for spot butt right now. Eat that, bitch. It's okay, I don't need to make him count. And I've given him a fire weapon now. Cool. I think he's trying to get away. I almost feel bad. If he hadn't ended me so many times. Headshot! I'll stop screaming into the microphone. Hmm. What can I do about this? Nothing. Okay. Is there an eyeball somewhere? Nope. They gave me 3 arrows to fight guardians with. There's no way in hell. Good thing there's only like 20 of them or so around the castle. Is there anything to do in here? Not really, just get shanked. I don't want to give up yet, I got all excited and thought I made it somewhere. Damn it, I've made it this far. I'm gonna fucking cheese my way further in. Somehow. Hmm. Why is there no eyeball to destroy that? Oh, duh, this whole thing's like a temple. I didn't even think about that. The first temple I've been to in the game is, Hyrule Castle. Nice try. I'm gonna make this the first temple I complete, too. Somehow, damn it. I know, he can't aim for me. There we go. You can't aim for me there, bitch. All I had to do was just move a millimeter to the left, and then... there we go! Let's do this. Oh, you trying to shoot me? Too bad you can't clip through the freaking wall, you jerk. All I need is like, even if he can aim at me, all I need is like a few fucking seconds.
I have foreseen this.
It's alright, I got this. Oh. Really? No big deal. Nope. Not a problem. Just gotta stay positive. That's how I've made it so far. I've gotten so many, like, extravagant weapons and shit I should not even have. I wonder if that's a way to break the game. Just get far enough in Ganon's castle to get some shit, peace out, and there you go. Then again, weapons aren't permanent. Alright. Haven't I been in here? Also, I love how none of the guardians are all that persistent in chasing you. Like, oh, he went inside? Fuck. What is that? What is that? Thanks for equipping the next arrow I have available, game. Fine, use this. Oh. It's not very effective. Oh no. Another tower. This is a really weird way to get through a temple, if that's what this counts as. Like, you just glide around and climb shit? Am I supposed to be doing that? I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing this. Also. No. I thought there was an arrow thing. Oh, there is. Okay. Nah, might as well. But not what I meant to do. Okay. It would be a damn shame to make it so far and then just not be able to even see him. I don't expect to actually win. I just want to get to him. Why is the music? It's not quieting down, never mind. Fuck, why is the music doing that? Going to the water. Look at him trying to crouch in the water. Oh, I'm trying to crouch in water, please leave me alone. Shit. This is the only thing standing between me and progress. And it's quite a big thing. Here I go. Oh, okay. I got this. Fuck you. Oh, man. If this works, I will have accomplished something in my life, finally. Oh, hi friend, what's that you got there? An angry looking sword. No, I don't know what you're talking about. You can have this room, I don't want it. Shit. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Surely there's more of a reason to come in here than just... Yes, there is. I see it. This game wouldn't be so mean as to just let me go to dead ends a bunch of times, would it? Surely not in Ganon's castle. Oh, hi. Insurance policy. Ooh, memory! Let's recall something. This brings back memories. Good time to do this. Remember when the castle didn't look like shit? The good old days. It didn't have robots everywhere trying to kill me? What a cute murder bot.
Incredible. We're at a point now where we can actually control them. At the current rate, we'll soon know all we need to know about the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. And should Ganon ever show itself again, we'll be well positioned to defend ourselves.
What are you doing out here, Zelda?
I was assessing the results of the experiment with the Guardians. These pieces of ancient technology could be quite useful against...
I know that. They are essential to Hyrule's future, and our research demands that we keep a close eye on them. However, as the princess, you currently have a crucial unfulfilled responsibility to your kingdom. Let me ask you...
You must be a figurehead.
You stop treating this as some sort of childish game.
I'm doing everything I can. I'll have you know that I just recently returned from the Spring of Courage, where I offered every ounce of my prayers to the goddess.
And now you are here wasting your time. You need to be dedicating every moment you have to your training. You must be single-minded in unlocking the power that will send Calamity Ganon away.
He has a point.
I already am. Don't you see? There's nothing more I can do. That you allow me to contribute here in whatever way I can.
No more excuses, Zelda. Stop running away from your duty. As the king, I forbid you to have anything to do with these machines from this moment on.
It's for the best.
Focus on your training. Do you know how the gossip mongers refer to you? They are out there at this moment, whispering amongst themselves. That you are the heir to a throne of nothing,
burn.
Nothing but failure.
That's more gossip about you.
It is woven into your destiny that you prove them wrong.
Yeah, good job on that.
You understand?
Yes, I understand.
And to think, I stole that guy's torch later on. And his baked apple. I still have it. I shouldn't have seen that memory. Oh well. Oh no, this is why we don't reminisce! Was not expecting to actually get that. Oh look, another black moblin. And something making growly noises. What? Okay, I thought like a Stalfos or some shit was like popping out of the floor. Is there a reason to come down here? No, there isn't. There truly was not a reason. Actually, I never got to look to the right. Maybe there was. I am throwing myself at this castle to some avail. So I shall keep doing it. Even if it is agonizing. Wait. Wait a minute. This is a new area, is it? No, this is where I... Well. Okay. Back out here. Let the laser happy, please. Don't. No. Cool. This is how you read books. Began my research into the ancient technology in earnest. Imp introduced me to Pyrrha and Robbie, other than, okay. We hope to find ancient tech with which to operate the guidance stones. We may have the power to control the guidance stone. It's a rectangular object small enough to be held in my two hands. Is that the Sheikah's tablet? Across each region. Emperor proposed that I hold on to those. Okay. Okay, it is. So far, for the last pure inspect. Insisted we call the Sheikah Slate. It's a relic, is a slate made by the. Good. We did it. We're finally able to. Oh, damn. They're the ones that brought it back? Pictures. And this shit's from like 10,000 years ago. 10,000 and 100 years ago at this point. So they repaired a lot of them, okay. Whoa. It's a good stream, just reading things. I've skipped a lot of my training. Can I just take this with me? You weren't expecting injuries to be that great? Well. Yeah, we needed it. Oh gosh, darn it. Please turn around. We're fine. That was an unfortunate turn of events. But I think I can still get back up. Whee! Fuck that. Alright. Alright, let's get back in their room. Try to climb up. Actually, I don't think climbing up, over, out, up, whatever, was the point. Falling death. I didn't want to go down. That's the problem, so I didn't care. Hi, friend. Anything else in here I needed? Okay, I'm just gonna save, so I don't have to keep getting that flower in case it does something. No, I'm gonna try again. That's how you get out of windows. Fudge. Oh, I'm fine. Hopefully Ganon hasn't found the columns of other guardians. That would be a travesty. Because there's like thousands of them. Hi. Oh, goodness me. It would seem I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. Nope. Screen capture this shit. I seem to have gotten myself into a Oh, fuck. Okay, but then what did the hero do to shit? The only thing he could do, climb some more. Can I stand on this? Yep. I can cheese on it. Fuck. I accept defeat. At least for that part. Damn it. Oh, nope, never mind. Thought that was a hole leading inside. Oh, come on! It's a ledge! Like in real life, you could just turn your feet sideways and stand on that shit. Oh no! Yep, good time to panic. There's no way in hell. Shoot them! I was gonna try and get them to snipe them. Alright. Alright, so that's not the way. Oh no! You know what? Fuck it. I think I knocked my mic out. I don't know if... Is it working still? I gotta make sure the mic's alive by listening to myself. I think I knocked my mic out. Okay, it is. Good, good, that's sexy. My sultry voice. Ugh. So there's nowhere that I can, nowhere I can glide to. This jerk's there. The map. Oh, okay. Yeah, as far as the network of this place is concerned, I have made it as far as I can inside. Swing and a miss. Surely, there is another way. Hi, friend. I don't know what to do. I'm like right there. And I can't climb the rocks. They knew that I was gonna try this shit. Alright. Let's try going this way. I might be able to get somewhere. What arrow do I have? Ha! Real effective. Okay, I'll take that. Imagine selling that shit. Like, you'll never guess where I got this from. I mean, I already have some, but those I should sell for like triple. Oh, good. There's an airborne one right there. Oh, did you see something? What did you see? You ain't see shit. That was a good time to eat an apple. An apple a day keeps the burning away. So where am I in relation to getting killed? Pretty damn close. Oh, Oh no. It's Fallvasia. Windblight Ganon. You had a few names there. I think this is as far as we go. Oh, he's got lasers, and he's also got force fields. Do I have enough apples to survive this fight? No! Oh no. Oh no. You also have tornadoes, because of course you do. I knew he was gonna have something. Ooh, but I got that back. I don't think I stand a chance. I was really hoping. Ooh. Fuck you. No way. That's actually a decent amount of damage. Come on. Come on, buddy. I have him down by an eighth of his health. I wish I knew where to get bomb arrows, because then I would have gotten a butt ton of them for this. If I'd have known it would be this easy to just cheese him. What else do I have? Shoot. Okay, not bad. This could be bad. I think the expectation was that I'd actually go down there and fight him. Seriously, why didn't I think to get, like, more arrows? Like, I'm all about cheesing my way to the end of the game, and I never thought maybe I should stock up on some cheese, get some of that cheddar, sprinkle all around. I'm done. All right, I gotta experiment. Shit. That is a genuine problem. Doesn't matter. What's he gonna do? What is this? He's got a super laser. And Link gave zero fucks. Good. That's good. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, they're actually doing a decent amount of damage still. Ow, ow, ow. Good thing I brought plenty of raw meat. Interesting idea, though. Do I have enough to kill him? Come back out of hiding, bitch! How many do I have? 11. I think that's enough. Oh shit. There's no way I'm gonna will my way to the end of this game like this. Are they really making it this easy to even get this far? Gotta build the suspense, don't ya? Oh no! Die, bitch! Yes! No. Please don't. Water Blight Ganon. Well, I'm dead. There's no fucking way. He's got a big sword. I was not supposed to get this far with what little I have. That was just out of spite, because there's nothing I can do now. Shit. I can can eat a swift carrot. There's no way. He's gonna have something for every element. Maybe I can fight him. I can't fight him hand to hand. There's no way. Oh, there is no way. This is depressing. This is sad. This is just sad. Nope. Okay, so the end of the game is pretty damn hard. That made me sad. I don't know why I expected to go further. I'm actually kind of upset. But I'm going to mark the map because right here is... Oh, I can't. All right. As much as it pains me to do this, I have to leave. No, I don't. I'm going to try it again. I just want to see how well I can fight him. Skip it. I want to know how quickly I'll die trying hand to hand. That was interesting, though. Oh, well, that was stupid. Honestly. Oh, shit. Hey. Why is he Windblight Ganon, but he has a laser? I guess Waterblight Ganon had a laser sword. I don't know why I assumed that was watery. Damn it. Mate. See, if I can get this Ganon down with my bare hands, maybe I'll stand a better chance against Water Ganon. He's not letting me cheese him, though. Nope, he didn't like that. What the hell is my phone doing? Do I want to try again? That tornado got me immediately. Uno vez más. Lots of rumbling. It's like he doesn't want me to get close. You afraid? Ugh. Okay. Where's my baked apple and shit? Yeah, that did a lot of good. I don't think this hand-to-hand idea is gonna work. What else do I have to fight with? No, wait, this is wind. He didn't even care about that. No. You know what? No, he didn't care. Okay. What do I have elemental-wise that it'll piss him off? Nothing! Let's just smack him with a hammer. Doesn't care about that either. I have, like, maybe one good weapon. Oh, this is not gonna work. This is dumb. Ooh, my shield can actually block his lasers? No! I might actually be able to do this. Maybe at least through two phases. If I'm careful enough. Alright. I'm gonna give this one more try. Okay. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna text on my phone. Skip it. There are no words. It is serious time now. Fuck! Love the accordion music. This is dumb. I don't have anything. I have mighty bananas. Fuck me. There's no way to cheese your way through this. Damn it. Came so far. Alright, stop dodging to the right. That's the plan. So you know what? I've already fucked this up too much. Whee! I gotta restart. This is going to be the last time I pretty much run out of patience, because I know I can't win. This is not going to happen. Sorry.
Sorry.
Divine Beast Vomito. Plus Scourge of him. Also, well, no, this is the only weapon I've got that hurts him. Remember, dodge to the left. And then run into his tornado anyway. And then eat all the raw meat. Eat an apple, because I literally have just enough to make... to stay at a quarter of my health. Let him try to use lasers. Can I get my sword back out, please? Or not my sword. Maybe if I actually use the correct controls. Run from his tornado. You cheeky bitch. Damn it. How patient do I have to be with this fucker? I don't have the patience for your shit! No, this isn't possible. This is not possible. Nom 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 nom. No, he keeps doing that. Dead. This is not doable at all, because I don't have... Fuck you. Aww. He's using Sheikah technology. Did I already say that? I thought it. Alright, this is dumb. This is just dumb. One last rush. Fuck you! I hate you. You know what? I'll go at him with as much health as I can. Because that had a point. Alright, let's give this a good old college try. Oh, yo bitch. I'm gonna fucking end you someday. I'll come back here 3 months from now. Why is it that when I try to do a suicidal run into him, he's just like, yeah, get fucked. Eat it, bitch. You ain't got no legs, Lieutenant Dan. Bitch. Okay, well. Eat the crab. Eat that. Oh, good. Good, my, like, the only melee weapon that does any damage to him. This is hopeless. For Asgard! Oh, shit. I've made it to the halfway point and I have nothing. Nothing but my wits and... couple arrows. Got about 30 arrows. Oh, shit! Oh, no. Oh, no. That's a good impression there. Oh, Eat this. Eat this. Nope. Eat a mighty banana. Eat a tail. Nope. Eat a thing. Nope. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Dippy came to the fight without enough of anything. Help. Help. Alright, well, that was the end of that. That was a good old try, that sure was. Indubitably. Yeah, so that was my attempt to fight Ganon, and I just didn't have anything. I cheesed my way to him. That's probably not even the way I was supposed to get to him, but I got to him. Yep. I made it so far, and it was all for nothing. I don't have the weapons. I don't have anything. I have nothing. And now my people need me. So I must return to them. For I have failed them. The demon beast Ganon is still a blight upon the land. I was unable to do anything about it, and now I must return defeated to my people. Goodbye, castle. It was... I had to get a picture, you know. And now I must return home. I hope to fucking goodness that I don't just get sniped out of the sky. Also, I don't actually have to go back this way. I could easily just teleport out. But I have to do the walk of shame. I must leave. I have failed. All that work to get there, and it's so easy to just leave. Just glide away. I need some Lon Lon milk to drink away my pain. Also, where did I leave my horse? He's on the outskirts somewhere. I have to potty. So you know what? No. No, it's... Yep. Take some selfies at the castle. Hold on. Wait a minute. Where is it? I'm gonna go right up to him. Hmm? I can only have one of each? Alright, that's dumb. Cool. I've cleared some of the poop away. But it doesn't matter because that's right there. I'm just gonna get out of here. I'm gonna go back to my horse. It's been real, it's been fun. But goodbye, Hyrule Castle. Damn, I made it pretty far into the game for not having anything I'm supposed to have to actually win. I think my ice sword was... Even that was a piece of shit compared to Ganon. That wasn't even final Ganon. That's some, like, pre-boss bullshit. That was nothing. Also, that felt nothing like the old Zelda temples, so I wonder what they're gonna be like. Because that was like the final one. That was just me dicking around getting to the game. English, motherfucker. Anyway, that was me getting to a place I had no business being in. I should not have been at the end fighting, trying to fight Ganon. That was dumb. That was dumb as balls. So, yeah. That was a spot butt there. Spot butt and meat raft. Anyway, that was me being a dumbass. Someday, I'll make it to the game for real. Of course I'm gonna keep the old. That's way better. Let's get a picture of this guy. Perfect. I'm gonna stop dicking around now. I've got some rare items I shouldn't have. And I got to see some of the end of the game. So that was fun. It was all fun, good fun. I'm gonna stop now. Maybe I'll be back in a little bit. I don't know. That guy's looking at me weird. I'm just gonna go now. That was fun. Thanks for watching.